Yes, I have one problem. Always, when my energies come up, when I full with energy, then in night time I have some sexual dream, and I lose my sperm unconsciously, and all energy go out. Then I felt tired, no concentration, can't watch mind. This is always happening, like continuously for maybe 10 years. Я говорю о том, что каждый раз, когда энергия поднимается, то бессознательно ночью я как бы вижу сексуальные сны и теряю сперму, ну, как бы энергию вместе с этим. И потом чувствую очень плохо себя и как бы теряется энергия, концентрация, и это происходит на протяжении 10 лет, наверное. Как предохранитель какой-то срабатывает.
Yeah, this is repression of repressed sex. And in dreams it is come out. If your energy in sexual center, sex center, then this type dreams coming. And if very strongly sex happened, and then energy release, going out. Same thing can happen to somebody not sex, to somebody more fear come. Other one maybe more anger come. Other one maybe more attachment feeling, relation feeling. So this whatever repressed, that is coming out. And sex is most repressed things. Everybody repressed the sex, very much. Sex repressed or anger repressed or attachment repressed, any emotions repressed. Repressed means you feel sexual, you want somebody, want partner, you want to go in sex, or you have anger, you want to put out your anger to somebody, but it is not available. You want sex, but no available. Yeah. And if you not available, sex energy wake up, you feel very sexual. Want now, go in sex, or very anger and want to be angry with somebody. But there nobody is there, or you know if I be anger, this person beat me. He is stronger than me. This repression is from childhood start. Many times you want to cry. Family, mother, father say, no, don't cry. You want to laugh. Everybody say, no, why laughing without reason? Many times children want to play, just running, jumping, screaming, shouting. And we not allowed. When not allowed, you have energy. You want to cry and you can't. Then this cry repressed. This energy repressed in body. And when you do meditations and when more energy has, so whatever block, then energy become block. And this block is coming out. Without reason you laughing start. Without reason you crying start. Sex, feeling sexual very strong, because this is repressed. And sex repressed many, many life. Nobody allowed you go in sex. Nobody allowed much before to go in love. Talking about love. But when you going start, you also afraid and society are also not allowed. Don't go, don't do love. Society is against the love. They saying, go in love, but when coming time, they take back their steps. When you going in sex, you will become very disorder. Sometimes can be disorder, whatever you want to do, do that time. You want to just singing, just suppose you singing start in your family. Or you're in office, you working in office and suddenly mood coming singing. are dancing. If you dance in office, they say, crazy. This man is singing. Why singing? Everybody look. What's going on? No any party, no any celebration. Everybody working. And why he is singing? But this is your coming out. And when you want singing, you want dancing, you want loving, everybody looking, no. And then you quiet. Just take back your energy. Singing mood coming, but no what people say, what everybody say. And then suddenly this energy, you stop, you closed. And then this energy block in body somewhere. And when energy is blocked in body, then you will not feel joy. Joy only when your energy's flow start, flowing. No any block. If your energy all the time flow, all the time feel very high and joy. Good, beauty, joy, love, everywhere. Even nobody is there. You feel itself, yourself, very loving. Very good mood, very loving mood, very joyful mood. Nice mood. So this is blocked happen. And sex we repressed many times. Many times people you become sexual. But it is not every time you become sexual and you can get. Then when you sexual and not get partner, not available easy, then people going in wrong direction, doing some wrong thing, unnatural things. Just want to release this energy. Man also doing, woman also doing. To release, because you are boiling with, full of this energy, sex. And sex is very much because only one door of sex is open. When you have more over energy you are going start to sex center. Because that door, energy knows only go there. Energy don't know go more up. We have more upper centers, upper chakra, than sex. But their energy not go because sex center open from nature, natural. We many life been human, before been animals. All animal has sex. No any animal without sex. They doing this thing. So this coming from our very past. This door is open already. So whenever over energy come, and going to this door. Because energy whenever happen, you know only energy knows this door. Go to sex. And that happened. And that time when you say, he say, sometimes very sexual dreams come. And in sexual dream, you just start. Whatever you have desire before, you want one woman, one man, and then you dreaming, imaginations, do this, do that, like this type do, this type hugging, this kissing, and this lying, and that do. Whatever imagination you have, in dreams come true. In dreams happened. And that moment, if energy very much, it release. In this nightfall. If you doing sex, often, normally, when your body need to go in sex and you do, maybe this is will be finished. So I ask you, you say, often you say this thing happen. And when you been with a girlfriend, then also happened. Or less happened, or more happened.
Less.
Much less. But less happened. So when over energy happened, then this energy just going in dreams, dreams coming, you in sex center, energy is pushing there. And this type mind coming, this type dreams coming, this type mood coming. And then energy want to release. So just be more aware, more alert. Whenever need for body, sometimes do also, sometimes give food. If you, like be thinking about sex much. Sex coming in mind. But mostly for food, not thinking. Food, you know, I need food, I go and eat. And if you not get food 3 days, or 5 days, or 1 week, then you only thinking about food, nothing else. You will not, cannot think anything. Then only everywhere look like food. Everywhere in trees look like bread is hanging. Because you not get. And body want, body is hungry. So body want also sex. Body want partner and want to do. This energy has. This is normal, natural. Natural things. Everybody has. Only when you going your energy coming more through meditation and you be more aware, more alert, then this energy breaking your upper chakra, upper centers. When upper centers energy moving start, then you can be free from this center. Then more energy wake up as much your awareness is there and pull out, pull back. So this when you coming in more meditation, more retreat, more groups, more like satsang, more energy happen than this energy. Because that door is open only. Upper door not open yet. If upper door open and you be aware and more open, then energy wake up, very good. As much as energy wake up, all energy go there. Then this energy become love, this energy become beauty, this energy become joy. And coming in heart, more surrender, more joy, more beautiful will be. But naturally, this door is open only. And then can happen. So whenever energy have, more energy want to go somewhere, do something. And this door is, energy knows only this center. Nature, everybody, because this door open from us, from whenever you start. Trees also has this door. Trees also insects. Everything insects. Trees, flowers, any animals, any birds. Everybody has this happening meeting, sex. Energy to energy. So this door is open, automatic, of everybody have. So whenever energy coming means, nightfall is happening, means your energy is more, but energy cannot go other way, another way. That door is open and easy to go out from there. But it's okay, no problem, only you have to be more aware, more alert. Then maybe upper doors is energy going start to upper. Then you can be free from this, will be free. Or if happening means, or you go very natural, make boyfriend, make girlfriend, sometime once a week, 2 weeks, okay. Science say for women in 14 days, naturally, they need, after every 2 weeks, they need sex. Everybody has different. Other animal is different time, some animal 6 months after, some animal 3 months after, some animal 1 year after, only one time coming. But for man has 2 weeks. 2 weeks, okay. But after 2 weeks, if this energy is happening, means you need. You go in sex or you do more meditation to bring up your energy. If energy is not going, then this repressed energy, and when energy is more happen, so this center is open and their energy go. So therefore, very good. Make one girl, make one boy. No, this is totally natural. No unnatural. And just when need, give food. Body need sex, okay? Take it. Give it. Yeah, because this unnatural happened. Yeah, because you coming in there, totally in physical. This is physical things, body things. Sex is totally body center, last center, first chakra. When you coming there, you will come totally in body, even not become emotional. And like energy is fall down. And when energy falling, feel no good. Even in sex also, if your energy is, you enjoying your energy, enjoying start your energy, you feel loving start, good mood, and then you go in sex, even maybe natural. And if your energy little higher center working, you go one day or next morning, feel, takes some time again to come back there. Your energy may be moving in fourth center, fourth chakra. Very loving, very beautiful, very joyful, very surrender, feeling divine. And from there, if you go in sex, sure, you come totally physical. This is physical things, but totally body things. And then that joy finish. This joy coming, physical joy. But that heart joy is finished for you. And then you take time, maybe half day, maybe one day, maybe 2 days to recover. Then you come again slowly, slowly there. So if it is happening, so you have to be more aware about. But okay, if nightfall is happening, sometime happened, okay. Because we have much more over energy, gone. This is not. In sex also what? Energy is going out. But okay. And if much happening, much need, then I say, no, be with boy, take girl, be in partner, to be natural. But if your energy going start high, then little bit aware start. Then make more, okay, I want to take my energy more higher and higher. So it's like this. Sure, when you coming from up to totally in earth, very different thing. More negative feelings, more anger feelings. Sex and all this emotion negative is same. Like a same tree, one branch anger, one branch greed, one branch sex, one branch ego, is all things coming there. And first thing, it looks like sex is very good or very easy and little joy. Joy sure has. Joy for temporary. Few moments. Just few, one moment, 2 moments joy you have and finish. And they, for this joy, everybody want to do again and again going in sex. And this is your energy. But if your energy moving up and you have joy without sex, start, then you know, very good. Joy is energy. So, joy is happening, then okay. Otherwise, but this is meditation saying, take your energy upper. Without anybody, without anything, and joy come. Any joy coming from outside, with anything, with any, like if joy coming from eyes, looking anything, you feel joy. You're looking any beautiful woman, beautiful man, very joyful feeling, very good, I enjoy. I like to see this woman, see this beauty, or any beauty. Are you listening anything? Are you smell any good smell? Are you talking much? And many times people talking and feel very joyful. Ah, something very good. When two friends meeting, two girls meet, see, tuck, 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 non-stop. Don't know, not listening even each other and talking. two girls if sitting together and not talking is wonder. It will be wonder. I'm amazed. Impossible almost. If two girls sitting, two friends, women sitting, or mother and daughter sitting and silent, like nobody there. Almost impossible. So they like to, they enjoy also much to talk. Or you have enjoy touching anything. Anybody touch you or you touch anyone. So these five elements, eyes, nose, mouth, ears and sex. From this if you get joy, this is not real joy. Master said this is not real joy. This joy because some reason. And if you get this joy from anywhere, from anybody, anybody giving you this type joy or anywhere or any place or anything giving you joy, if you have this joy from elements, you get pain also, sure. You will get pain. Because joy and pain going together. If with sex you get joy, you have to get the pain also. Sure will pain happen. Much pain can happen. You go in sex, go with your partner, go boyfriend and girlfriend. You don't know what you're doing. You not doing sex only, you taking all her things. All your unconscious going to her, her going to you. First, your unconscious is too much anyhow. Now you're taking others. And now you have to clean first you and then clean them. Then you come back, then clean yourself. So it is vicious circle. Nobody is free. And I say, when two people meeting, like one girl and one boy, meeting, sleeping in room, couple. So they not two people there. I say there is 22 people. Not two. Because everybody has behind the 10 people. Mother, father, brother, sister, ex-boyfriend, friends. Friends mostly not happen, but all relation. A minimum 10 relation you have everywhere. Minimum. Can be more. This is 22 is minimum. Can be maybe 100 also. Like in one room, 100 people is there. But 22 sure happen. One soccer team here and one soccer team here. Two football team. Just one small bed. And there are 22 people sleeping. How can be? Even in one room, two people very difficult. And there are 22 people. Sure will be big soccer, big battlefield. 2 hours going on, everything, very fast. And when you sleep, then okay, game is over. But it's still not over. When you're sleeping, also game is going on, because unconscious and unconscious going. Thoughts and thoughts moving inside. And if you have sex, then much more moving. Even your cell changing start. Sometime happen in couples, after some years, sometime they doing behave like each other. Very behave, talking like same. Even looking like same also. Sometimes face, actions, everything looking similar. Look like a, not couple, look like a brother and sister. After in family, one brother and sister, mostly they doing similar things. Daughter very doing like a mother. Daughter become almost copy of the mother. Son become copy of the father. Because they look only, they are relation and they looking whole life. They looking whole life like a father, one man, first man. So they become like this. And when couple happen, then also your cell also changing with each other. Cell change. if you go much in, but then you not free. Or your meditation is very high, you are sleeping there and no affected. Like you are somewhere totally. You not allow anybody come in me. But very difficult it. Almost impossible. Nobody can do. So often I prefer better sleep alone. Even couple. Sleeping time very good. Say, okay, now I go, you go in your room, I go my room. Because after sleep you don't know who are here or who not, where you sleeping even you don't know. Just close eyes, gone, you don't know where you are. Who is near you, or you are alone, or you are with 10 people. But if you connected sexual and then sleeping, then your mind moving each other, feelings moving each other. Not only your mind, all your unconscious, all connection coming to him, his all connection going to you. Like a full family is there. Big family. Like a full, I say, soccer team. Captain is there, goalkeeper is there, everybody is there. And playing games. And when you really, when any couple is being together in one room, and love almost not there, then really is fight. Really is soccer game is happening. She say, he say, nobody listening each other. Whatever coming, boom, boom, boom. No, they don't, even now have time, what she saying, please listen. She say two words, you say four words, then she say eight words, and boom, boom, boom. Nobody listening to each other. Same like a soccer. Nobody looking. Just doing, going on, running here, there, this. No relax there. If you watch, go in field, watch the one game. 3 hours game, watch. Very, you also very excited. You also can't be relaxed. Go here, eyes there. Where ball going, you are going. Ball going this 1 second is there, you also go there. So nobody centered there. And this is happening. But this is also, it is, I say this is nature of sex, what can happen. But if you coming little more higher, then has to be more alert. I not say not going in sex. Go, but has to be more alert. If you can do sex with awareness, almost impossible. If you can do this, sex will be tantra. Like you gain more energy, higher your. You start with maybe 10% and after this sex, you will be 30%, 50%. You feel, wow, very nice, very beautiful. And when you high, like feeling no tired, no losing anything, this is biggest meditation. But this is only when your energy very aware. If you be aware in sex, most unaware things is sex. Has to be aware before in normal things, eating things, looking things, listening anything, be aware. Then you can be aware in sex. Because that is very, that moment just forget everything. Means happened it. Just going, mixing in each other. Physical, mind, body, everything going. All energy moving. And when much energy is moving, feel that moment feel joy. But after, you have to pay back. So I say, any type of joy, if you getting from these 5 sensations, it will be pain. You have to get pain. Only when you have joy without these all sensations, you not looking anything and joyful, not listening anything, not talking with anybody, not touching to anybody, just alone, lying, and joyful. that is real joy. That joy give you. And that joy, if you getting start, you go on, non-stop. As much as you. Outer joy, how much you can take? How much you can look anything? 1 hour, half hour, 2 hours, 3 hours? Any thing you listening, also how much can listen? Half hour, 1 hour, few hours? After you have to stop. You have to do something else. So this joy when coming without any, from outside, without any reason joy get, this is real joy. And this joy will be all the time like a argaju, like the blessings coming, showering. And meditation saying, search that one, that space you have to go. Where joy coming but no reason, itself you have joy. Then that joy not has pain, no opposite. Anything you take from anybody, you have to pay back. Even this one woman or one man giving you joy, sexual, you have to something give back. No free. Only free is your joy itself. No need to pay. Just enjoying, enjoying, enjoying. Go on. That is real. Anything you have. From outside, any joy coming, you have to pay back. They go together, joy and pain. Here joy coming, here pain will start. Less or more. Depend on your how much your awareness. If your awareness very strong, very quick your pain can be finished. If you go in sex, your awareness is strong, you quick finish the pain. Again you can come back in joy. If awareness not there, takes time. Again to come back same space. Again to come back in same joy. So depend on your how much you have awareness.